Hello, what is up, guys? White Little Monkey here for another video on Floatescape 2. Sorry, it's only been Floatescape 2 recently. It's just, it's a good game in my opinion. There. Honestly, just go as quick as you can. You can do that shortcut. Okay. If you're in a moment like this, go like that. Just go like that. If you're in a rush like this, that's a shortcut that you must do. I think it's good to go in first person. Okay. Now, shortcut here, but I didn't make it.
Alright, I think this is closer.
Sorry, there was a little interruption there. Just jump up. And, yeah. Okay, I'm back. I just have to do something real quick. Frost Desert. Go up here. Do this good stuff. Oh, my friend, professional drone. Alright, I meant to click settings. I'm gonna turn off the lights because they're annoying me. The keyboard isn't arranged that well. It's like too close to me. So I've seen people corner glitch through here, like one person, actually. Oh my god! I just did it! Now you guys know that you can corner glitch through that. And guys, if you do not know how to corner glitch, just go to my glitching video. Is there one more left? I'm insane left in my lock. Oh, there is. I'll lock it quick. Yeah, locked it straight up, gloomy. Guys, if you didn't know, just go up against the corner of the store. You can glitch through. I saw lava down there. That's not very nice thing to see, but okay. So my friend left. There you go. See. Go here. Where's the button? Shortcut. And yep. Okay. That's how you get out of it. And now you saw in one of my videos that I failed because going back in third person. I did it this time for you now, guys, so be happy. Yep, you can make that. You know it's quicker coming on the vault, so come on. Really? But I just like doing that. Can't jump up that ladder, by the way. Now, I'm gonna make it. No, I'm not gonna make it. I'm just gonna fall for a second to show you. There's a ladder that you can go to if you fell. Oh. it's yeah. Just so you know that. And bam, Easter egg. Split second Easter egg. Woo! Oh, sorry guys, in the last video, I mistakenly said the new familiar ruins, not the new random facility. My mistake. How you do this? Go on that, just stop. Go on that. Just wait for someone to get that one. And go. Jump up this. Go here. Turn around on that one. Instead of getting that one up the top. If you're on a public server like me, you can go on a glitch through. And once it made me actually fling into up to the safe area. That's pretty cool. I think looks like this person glitched through. Woo! And what you do if you fall is you die. Woo, there's no way getting out of it. That's why I said that. Okay, next insane shall be Darkside. Okay, so I've learned that this server does not like going for the sacrifice button. Well, it's mostly a sacrifice if you can't. No! You heard me. Press that space bar there. It didn't make me jump. Hey, at least my friend that hasn't ever completed the map is up here. So. Okay. And that's the last insane lock. Okay. Now it seems like time has flied through the video for me. Because I'm having a lot of fun. So straight after this video, I'm gonna make another video. But it's gonna take around another day to actually publish because for me it's night time. So yeah, because my friend has another 10 gems. And then what you do, go here, jump, and then go here, go to the glitch video to find out how to do this. Glitch out. Whoa. And then, woo! Okay. So, I think we're gonna end it off on Lost Desert. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's not gonna end quite yet, but you know. Sorry, I don't have intro and outro. I'll be getting one, but I'll try my best to get one as soon as possible. I'll try and get one as soon as possible. Yeah. Just to show you, you can call the glitch through again. I'm not doing it at the moment. I'm gonna try doing it under instead. So you do the same steps as doing up, but just look at your camera under. Okay, well, it's hard to do.